what might look like a standard floor, well, let me tell you, it's far from that. What you don't see are two inductive lines embedded in the floor. They're creating an electromagnetic field that is recharged the vehicle behind me. So every time the vehicle drives past this line or charging lane, they'll recharge the batteries or supercapacitors on the fly. And at the same time, the same electromagnetic field is being used to guide the vehicle along the path.